I'm not Chris Rock, and I did not approve this message.